Mom, I need to talk to you about a girl I met in school.
Oh my God, did you say a girl? I hope she is not white. Your father will be angry if she is a white girl. White girls are known as white trash or crackers and have uncles who become serial killers and are closet Republicans. White people have no rhythm. You could never take her to a club because all your friends would laugh at the way she danced and you would look like a complete anus. Please tell me she's not white.
No, Mama, she's not white.
Oh Lord, don't tell me she's Puerto Rican. Your friends would be saying you married a spick, and the older a Puerto Rican gets, the bigger her ass gets.
No, she is not Puerto Rican, Mommy.
Is she Mexican? Don't date Mexicans unless you like to eat beans and rice.
She is not Mexican either, Mother.
Colombian. Is she Colombian? All Colombians are cocaine dealers, and you will get addicted and most likely become a mule that transports drugs into the United States by swallowing balloons of cocaine, then digging it out of your shit back at some hotel room.
Mom, this girl I met is not Colombian.
Good. To be safe, stay away from all Hispanics because they are all illegal aliens who take away jobs from us good Americans.
My new girl is not a spick, Mother.
If you tell me she is Italian, I will go berserk. Italians sweat olive oil and have family in the mafia. They eat pasta morning, noon, and night, and Italian girls have at least 6 brothers who kill their sisters' husbands for laughs. Every Italian man knows every line in the Godfather movie. Take the gun, leave the cannolis.
No, Mother, she is not Italian either.
If she's Polish, she's stupid. If she's German, she could be a Nazi. Is she Irish?
Nope, she's not Irish.
Good, because if she's Irish, you'll be eating potatoes and cabbage every night. She will have 15 brothers who get drunk every night and fight with anyone at the bar. If the bar is empty, they will fight each other. I'm glad she's not Irish, son.
Well, Mother, what if I told you this girl was black?
I'd say I hope you like watermelon and fried chicken. I'd say I hope you like lazy girls. I'd say I hope you like living in the hood. I'd say I hope you like being on welfare, smoking Newports, and dealing with multiple baby mamas.
Well, Mama, it's hard to tell the kind of girl I met by her skin color. She's not white looking or dark like a Puerto Rican, and she's not tan like a Mexican, and her skin is definitely not black. I've never seen her sweat olive oil, and she has no drunken fighting brothers. So Mother, if I had to give her a skin color to let you know what kind of girl she is, I would have to say that she is plaid. If you can find a problem with plaid, then for spite I will bring home a drug dealing Colombian spick transvestite with a huge Irish potato sized prick that looks like a German helmet hanging off the end of his nigga dick for Thanksgiving. See if Dad likes that.